Hey everybody and welcome back to Nightbringer's Watch. I am your host Falk, and tonight we're continuing our way through Neverwinter Night and the Dock District. Last time we've been in the inn, I have forgotten the name, but I think it was CD Tavern. We talked to a cook who has guarded the door. I think somewhere around here. I don't know, I don't care. We will descend into the cellar levels. To the Blood Sailor hideout. Oh. Mysterious voice. Why do you protect him? He's probably dead of plague already. Okay. Mysterious. Okay. Oh. It's already...
You won't have me! You won't!
It's already beginning the fight. It has a similar layout like the level before we got a... Oh, there. Where is he? You will tell me. Kellek must know. Okay, and we got a Blood Sailor uniform. That's interesting. So, okay, before I want to continue, since we now have a Blood Sailor uniform, we may be able to get onto the ship. Let me equip it. Okay. I'll see you in a sec. Okay, here we are at the docks in our fancy Blood Sailor armor, which on closer inspection looks strange about the chest. Well, let's talk to this dude.
I've had enough of tourists. Get lost! Or every pirate in a Blood Sailor uniform will kick your tail back to the beggar's nest!
Huh. So, no other dialogue, even if we have the Blood Sailor uniform. This isn't a social club and we don't take just any old fool. Now get lost before you make me angry. This is Blood Sailor territory, at least for a day or two more. Come near the ship and you'll be killed. Simple enough. Okay, you know what? We get invisible. I re-equip my own armor. Maybe we need it for the inn. Let's pickpocket. Hailer. Okay. You may not use the skill for another 1 second. Okay. Okay, let's get rid of those Blood Sailors and plunder the ship. Nonetheless. They are weaklings after all. The auction announcement and another Blood Sailor uniform. I'll take the uniform, maybe I can sell it. Another uniform, and then the third is even another uniform. Yay! I'm full with uniforms. Okay, then let's unlock those chests and steal from the pirates. Only a dagger, okay. I hope they have more valuables. Ah, a gauntlet and a winged helm. These are valuables. At least a gauntlet could be. Winged helm. Bonus on concentration. Does our helm have a concentration plus 1 and this is plus 4? Also plus 1. Then let's look. Which looks better? If I'd be a good editor, I'd do some fancy... Ooh, this looks rad. Done some fancy music and start a show or something like that. But I am not so... Oh, a brooch. What is this good? Simple brooch of iron, the designs hint that it may have been fashioned among the Ufgard barbarian tribes of the north. Oh, you want to have it, Dalen? Okay, we can't get into the ship. That's okay. Then I'll see you again in the cellar. Okay, back in the cellar again. I donned the Blood Sailor armor once more. And let's see what it will... If it will benefit us. Well, we will still get instantly attacked by those Blood Sailors. Summon Dire Boar. Okay. And the wizard? Who summoned it? Shouldn't the wizard be still? Ah, there! There he is. Okay, come on. Heist even a lieutenant. Near death. Okay. Your character has gained enough. Ooh, we have a level up. Nice. Unidentified gauntlets. There's an open chest. And a trapped. Unidentified cloak. I bought this nymph cloak at the auctioneer up above. Ooh, there's a desk also open. And a lesser restoration room. Got anything else? We still have the remains to plunder. Only this one though. And then I'll quickly do the level up. Okay, I've gone for some more social traits like intimidate and persuade. And open lock. Two more and disable trap plus three, so we may open every chest by now. And we even got the feat Uncanny Dodge 2, of which I do not know what it is. Okay, but I'll take it anyway. Maybe we see it in the character sheet with the feats. Yeah, it should be somewhere. The Uncanny Dodge 2. Yeah, we have the Rogue level 6. This feat grants the plus 1 bonus on reflex saving throws made to avoid traps. The character also retains his dex bonus to AC even if caught flat-footed or attacked by a hidden or invisible creature. Ah, okay. Good, then let's investigate the area any further. Open all the doors. Oh, only a chest? Only a chest. Oh, shit. Didn't want to interrupt that. Okay, easy I think. Yeah, we had 33 and we needed only 22. Come on, open the door, step outside and into the next room. Hello, another lieutenant. Okay, down. Any remains? Yeah. And a cloak of protection. So many cloaks. Has armor bonus plus one. And there are steps upwards, but first I think I'll investigate all the rooms that are in here. There's another Blood Sailor Lieutenant. Let's go into stealth mode and sneak in. And since Dane will attack, we can do sneak attack from behind. Deal a good amount of damage. It's near death and it's gone. Okay. There's a chest in the background. I want to wait for the remains. Another boots. Okay. This chest is open. There seems to be no trap. It's good. This chest is also open. We don't see any other traps. A large box and an unidentified belt. Let's examine the large box. Containers are essential for inventory management. Yeah, okay, okay, okay. No special magic thing. And if we open it, it does not have anything inside. But we could store some goods in there. Okay, there are three more rooms. There's the one with the mysterious voice back behind there, but I think first I want to go through those two other rooms. Okay, here are more thieves' tools, plus three only. And then let's see if we can open those. Just follow, I'll get that. By now I should be able to open those locks. Okay, and what do we have here? A weapon rack with a dire mace plus one.
I can't carry this much. It's too heavy.
Aventurine, and in this barrel is another aventurine. Okay, since I'm overloaded by far, I'll go back to Lady Erebeth and I'll see you in a second on the same spot. Open the door. Okay, we're back and I identified all the items that we found and that I thought that we might need. Or no, I identified every item, but I only kept the boots because they are boots of reflexes plus two. That is an upgrade to our boots of reflexes plus one. Every other item I sold, I think. And I did all the other equipment stuff that we have. I put that into this box, into the large box, and even the thieves' tools. So in this slot we only have our potions and our spells and those two bags. And in here is now only the healer's kit and daggers, a throwing knife and traps, and the runestone. Okay, let's open the last door. Oh, it is open. Oh, so there's a character that we can talk to and some blood sailors that attack. And since we're strong, we can repel the attack. More instructions from Kalik. I think we should read them. Just notice from Kalik, the traitorous lieutenant of Vengal Bloodsail. It appears to be instructions on how to access the sea caves through the city aqueducts. Excerpt. When you've pulled what information you can from Vengal's wench, join us in the aqueducts. The entrance is in the very northwest of the docks district, through an old maintenance building. I believe I know an alternate path to where the old fool keeps his secret stores. The cockatrice should be there, as well as whatever else he has been keeping from us. Time to take our due. Use the hand signs below to pass the seal on the aqueduct gates. Keep this note with you. I doubt you could remember the signs without it. Kalik. A complex series of hand motions is detailed below. You will definitely need this note presented to reproduce them accurately enough to pass the gates. Okay, so I think we have been to the aqueducts. just to open some treasures there, and then there has been a blood cell lieutenant that we did not dare to fight, but maybe next time we will do. Okay, let's talk to Darane. I think I want to go to this exit, the one we fought. Okay, come on, Dale. Don't be lame. Oh, where the heck are we? We came from. Yeah, where? Is this the locked house that we could. Oh, wait, we have opened something here. Okay, wait. The silver says is where to be found? Ah, not the player list. Where's the journal? Doc's trouble in the district, I think. The basement serves only blood sales primary. Secret auction item is actually one of the Waterdavian creatures, and that he had intended to return it to Lady Arabeth once he had first used it to ingratiate himself with his old enemy, Lord Nasher. Kellick, on the other hand, is interested in nothing more than a personal gain. Vengol apparently told Darane that in times of trouble she could find him through the silver sails, using her locket as a key to allow entry. He may have some sort of storehouse beneath. Okay, there is no information about where the silver sails is. You have 20 in a quiver and... the trading company. Wait, it's... Yeah, okay. It's that bug-infested house that we cleaned so far. So it should not be a problem for us anymore to venture freely through this house. Though I can't remember that there has been a door that we did not have unlocked. We will see. Okay, let's enter the silver sails, the former trading company. And then we will see. Is it this strange door? Maybe it. The place where we need to go. Right, we fought the spider here. The salt spider. Okay. Lost item, Darane's lock. And I see another bloated dire spider. Okay, let's do a quick save. Yes, yes, save game. And then we go invisible. We enter and I think... Oh, she saw us.
I can't carry this.
I've been poisoned and the strength is decreased. The bloated spiders are pretty strong. Let's open the inventory to use a potion. Okay. We're once again been thrown down. Another mediate wound? Moderate wound. Come on, use it. Okay, and then let's get in again.
The rage of the red tiger unleashed.
Okay, we survived. Dan survived. We're happy. Yay! Give me some no remains. Okay. The poison still has to wear off. There. But our strength is still decreased. Okay, the chest is not locked. Let's take those potions. Do I have to visit Lady Arabeth? A light crossbow plus 2. Should bring in something. Okay. I'll get healed at Lady Erebeth because I don't want to have this debuff. Because you see, we only can carry 20 and we're far, far above. Just a second. Okay. We're back again. The debuff is gone. We sold the crossbow. Got even. Good money for that. But now we will enter this room and I think. Ah, we are in the aqueducts. But we also may have gone to three other entrance. Okay, I think. Okay. I've been a bit. Bit too fast there. Oh, bombardier beetle. Which you can run. Whoa! You can run through the water, so. No need to. There's a person in the background, and those beetles don't have any remains. Okay, let's open the chest and a note. Tooth of the Forge. Okay.
I have failed in the task.
Can we unlock this? Doesn't appear to have a normal locking mechanism. Okay, so we can't open it. Though it is an exit. I got down all those damn trigger traps. I think I should go through the water. I'll use cure light wounds. Should be enough for now. No other chest here. And we can't go through this part. Is there any trap here? No. There's Charon. Wait, isn't Charon the one that brings the dead to... Why? To the River Styx? God damn it. There are some more chests. One chest, a box. We'll open those. Okay, good. A serious wounds potion. We need that. We use that. And a bolt. Okay, let's be cautious here. Okay, I don't think that I want to eat your sewer hors d'oeuvre. Okay, after we plundered all these chests and boxes, yes. I think we will let Charon sail us down downstream. A potion of lore. Come on, open a crate. Just 3 gold and 19 gold. Wait, did I? Didn't take the gold. Okay, let's talk to Charon again. Send me down. Can you take me downstream? Well, I can't leave my post here. An emergency might arise and my special expertise might be needed. It could happen. I can't send you down on your own. It ain't dangerous. Leastwise, I don't think so. Just say the word and you're good to go. Send me downstream. Yes, sir. Merrily, merrily. Here you go. Nice. Okay. We reported to the sewers. How do we get back from here? Well, we could use the portal stone. You hear. There's a great commotion from the passage ahead. The sound of a battle ring loud against the stone. Okay.
Bounder, you are not half the man your father.
Don't start with that, old man.
I won't let you squander this opportunity.
Just about business.
That thing is worth a fortune.
Life is measured by more than wealth, my boy. A well-schemed plot keeps your name in the history books.
What's the big problem? You were going to auction the thing yourself.
That was showmanship. Make them think the prize is lost, and they respect you all the more when they get it.
Okay, so Kellek and Vengol are discussing. Hey, there's a barrel and lucky ring and blood sailors. There's Vengol, there's Vengol's guard, there's another Vengol's guard, and there's Kellek and Kellek's guards.
What is this?
And there's a chest.
More of your old guard? Loyalists?
Yes! Yes! This is how
you want to
come to fight you! Enter us all! We will defeat you!
Okay! So Vengol tells Kellek that we are his guards. Interesting.
Yes! Fight with all your skill!
He really is old. Okay. Good thing Dalen has his own potions by now. Okay, we found a rapier plus one. And does Kellek have anything? A fairy dust and an unidentified amulet. The master's an amulet. Ah, okay. Good. Before we head to Vengol, let's open the chest. An unidentified cloak. Then let's get to Vengol. Talk with this dude. There's a crate. Hello.
Well fought. You have proven quite the force, defeating Kellek like that. The lad was giving me trouble. No sense of style.
I don't think your blood sail armaments are any style at all. Still, I gather from your well-fortified self that I am in further trouble, am I not? You have something that doesn't belong to you. I suppose from your perspective, you are correct, since you are the dominant force in the room. I bow to your wisdom. Oh god. Sorry. I stumbled upon the remains of a fine little bird that Nasher and its lackeys carelessly lost. Imagine my surprise at seeing some dog in the street carrying it. I merely wished to put it to good use. I demand you give me the water-saving creatures and your weapons. Let's be greedy. At least a bit greedy. I won't take his life. My weapons? You are certainly intent on making this a conflict. Very well, my friend. A fight you shall have. Really? He's fleeing. No. Doesn't look like we have to fight. What is this? Cockatrice feather. Okay. Should we still go for the... Oh, we got 200 experience points. Ah, let's blow the guards down. They still give experience points, right? Okay. Oh, but they have a heavy, heavy hit. Here, Jane, take this. Okay. So we plundered the crate, even if it is still glowing. Glowing like hell. Okay. Good, we are back on the streets. I think we should go to maybe into the tavern to Darane just for a look. Okay. They are still partying hard. Huh. Why did Van Gogh flee? I don't understand that. We just wanted to have the weapons. Some more weapons for our arsenal. Or to sell. Don't know. Maybe I should have pickpocked Van Gogh. Hmm. Okay, I don't see Darane in her cell anymore. No, she's gone. Okay. So I don't care. Let's head to the Mastersons to give their to give Mr. Masterson the amulet, and then we will talk to Lady Erebeth and end this episode. It's got a bit longer, but who cares? Okay, I'll see you in a second. Okay. Wait, is this the manor?
I have failed in the task.
This door is bare from the other side. Okay. Off to Lady Erebeth.
One of the bards here in Castle Never. I believe I heard Lord Nashor himself humming the tune in the halls.
People
are beginning to take notice of you.
Shut up. I have recovered one of the regions for the cure.
Well done. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Explain about the cockatrice in the docks district.
That old scoundrel? I suppose I cannot expect such men to give up their ways, even in times like this.
Okay, so she knew about the feud between Lord Nashor and Van Gogh.
Where others have found only failure, you have discovered shining success. Neverwinter is in your debt.
Now we get our payment of 500 gold.
Battling the plague has drained the coffers of Neverwinter. I regret I cannot offer you more than 500 gold pieces for all you have accomplished.
I have no need of gold. Your thanks is reward enough.
Your charity and selflessness are an example to us all. I only wish more were as noble as you.
Wait, she doesn't give us the money after all?
Is there something else you need? Of course. I will do my best to help with whatever you need to know.
I am injured. Wait, we have to to talk to her again.
Farewell. We are all eagerly awaiting its recovery. As soon as we have the fourth component, we can begin the ritual to create the cure.
Okay, I am injured. Can you heal my wounds? Goodbye!
Farewell.
Okay, I said goodbye to Lady Erebeth, and now I think it's also time to say goodbye to you. Wait, we do have emotes, right? Where are my emotes? Emote. Bow. Thank you for watching, liking, sharing, and subscribing. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!
Thank you for saving me. If that is indeed what you have done, I do not know you or your motives.
And I don't know you, should I care? I have no answer. You have me at a disadvantage, though. I must trust that you will not harm me. I am the Rene, and I am at your mercy. I'd hoped you were sent by Vengol, but I haven't heard from him. His auction was called off. I want to ask about you. I have a question first, if you don't mind. Who do you serve? I won't say anything if you intend to use it against people I care about. I am acting as a guard under Erebeth and Nesher. Perhaps I am here to kill you, perhaps I haven't decided yet, and that is none of your business. I think we go for the truth. I am acting as a guard under Erebeth and Nesher. I see, I begin to understand what your interest in Vengol and his blood sailors may be. Ask your questions, I will try to answer. I want to ask about you. Very well. As I said, my name is Darnay. I am a service to Vengol Bloodsail, the Scarlet Blade, and foil of Lord Nesher Alagonda. Okay. Why were you imprisoned here? These were Kallax's men. He was Vengol's lieutenant and he wanted them to interrogate me and find out where Vengol is hiding. It would seem that Kallax is no longer willing to follow my Vengol, but I certainly didn't think he would stoop to this. I want to ask about Vengol. Vengol Bloodsail, the Scarlet Blade. He is the former leader of the mutinous Bloodsailers and he is my betrothed. We have been apart for far too long. Where is Vengol Bloodsail now? I can't say for certain, but he is an old pirate and set in his ways. He said I wouldn't know where to find him, and I have a few ideas. Vengol is on the run, so he'll go to where he thinks he is safe. He'll either go to the Silver Sails or the Aqueducts. I think both places lead to an underground catch of his. Want to find him, I can't promise he'll be safe. Tell me where he is or I will kill you. If you help me find, nah, let's go with two. I can't promise he'll be safe. So you hope to entice me by saying you may or may not kill him? I suppose it is the only honesty I have seen today. Take this locket. It was a present from him. He said it was a key, and it would let me enter the Silver Sails if I needed to find him. The Silver Sails is in the west central area of the docks. There's a passage inside. Vengol said it is safe, for him at least. What do you know about the auction? More than I care to at this point. I wish Vengol had never found that creature. It has caused no end of trouble. What creature do you mean? Vengol said it was a cockatrice, brought from Waterdeep, and that it had a connection to the plague. He even claimed it was part of a cure. Ah, there is the cockatrice. He found it in the streets, while the city guards were busy with the plague and whatever mess happened at the academy. It would have been lost if not for him. He was going to make sure it was returned to the appropriate city officials, but first he would invite Lord Nesher to this auction. It was a game to Vengol. Lord Nesher, why would he come? The two of them are old rivals. They were always looking for ways to show up the other. Vengol figured Nesher couldn't get out of this one. See, Vengol wanted Nesher to have to come to the stupid little tavern and admit in front of everyone that he had been outdone, that he needed Vengol. He would have just given the cockatrice back after that. It was all about the game to him. Idiot, he was playing with people's lives. He plays with lives all the time, as does Nesher. That's what rulers do. The stakes were just a bit too high this time. See, Vengol's men never sent the message to Lord Nesher. Instead, his most trusted lieutenant plotted to kill him. It's all a mess now. Vanguard would have given the creature back. He's not the kind to let innocents suffer. It just got out of hand. Okay. Is there one in particular who's guiding this reward? Yeah, Kallak. God damn it. Okay, let's say goodbye and then get going. Farewell, I will remain here. Vanguard will find me when the time is right to do so. If his game doesn't get even further out of hand. Okay. Hello.
What?
There are more people in the sewers than there is sewage these days. Not that these are the sewers. No, sir. Aqueducts, pure and clean. Please pardon my confusion. I'm still getting the hang of this new beautification program the city council put in place. The finer points of it seems to be giving things pretty names. You know, sewers become aqueducts, waste becomes surplus resource, and my cushy job at the castle becomes tour guide to the freaking sewers. But I'm not bitter. Okay. where do these aqueducts go? Well, they join up with the older sewers waste down. There used to be some old storerooms back in there, but they ain't been used by the city for years and years. As the districts expanded, access to those old areas got built over. Not a lot of people know the layout of those old tunnels. I hear voices down there on occasion, though. Has anyone else passed by this point? Well, no, actually there were a couple groups that I saw heading downstream. I thought it was a bit odd, but they didn't bother me. The first was just one man on his own, older gent dressed in quite the finery. He looked like he knew where he was going. After him was a rough lot, and they looked like they had blood on their minds. Seemed a bit unsure where they were going though. Okay, and we could go downstream with Charon. But I see crates in the back, so I'll be... Are you sure you won't stick around? I found some hors d'oeuvre, I think. They've little wieners. Okay, bye then. Okay, we're right in front of Morten Masterson. Let's see what he has to say about the lost amulet that we found.
Hello.
Ah, wait, Morten was the... Right, Hamel Masterson is the one I should talk to.
I greet you.
Hello again, Falk Nightbringer. I hope you have good news for me. I've seen no sign of Kallak or my amulet. I have your amulet here. Wonderful. Snatched from fate and returned to family Masterson. You see, Agnes, we Mastersons get things done. Wait, what? Adequate payment, fool. Yeah, let's talk about adequate payment, fool. Reward. Well, I suppose that would be fair. It's better than not getting it back at all, I guess. I will give you 500 gold. I think that is more than sufficient. Then Mr. Kallak didn't look too tough. I want more. Don't make me angry. Please, there's no point. I don't have much. I don't carry a bank with me. I don't have much more. Unless, well, the amulet. I have the amulet. Please don't make me give it up. I'll just give the nice fuck to whatever he wants and we can go home. You are not helping, dear. I don't want to have the amulet. I meant no harm. I leave. Allow me to express my thanks and my relief. Now, if you don't mind, we're off to barricade the manor.